At first, I hated being called Grandma. Now I love it, especially when it comes from my grandkids. But I'll never get used to my family asking me about my funeral arrangements. Ugh, they talk so grandiose. Mountains of flowers, a movie of my life, and a harpist. Well, surprise, kids. I've already made my own plans. And oh yeah, I was a singer before college. And I have a tattoo that I got at Sturgis, I think.